And one man is expected to survive tonight after being shot while driving near north on I-225 near Alameda this morning. He was treated and released from the hospital. The suspects are in a black Kia sedan and wearing ski masks. If you have any information about this incident, you are encouraged to call our partners. That's Crime Stoppers. That number is 720-913-STOP.